going to a restaurant and adding salt to a meal you've never tasted before. This is... Jay, do you see what I have to deal with every day? This food I've never eaten here before is definitely not going to be salty enough. Just say you're addicted to salt and, like, you know, be done with it. We don't have to go on the internet and, like, tell lies. Okay, chicken in the inventory. Gumbo with no pot. One yellow juice. I'll take that. A chair. Can I get a move, please? Move, please. This is the way. This is the way, please. Okay. Okay, hello. I didn't see you there. That's my bad. You drinking in my face? You want to get hit with the damn folding chair? You want to get hit with the damn folding chair? You want to literally just get mashed on nonstop? You want to get chased down by the best to ever fucking do it? There were two guys here, now there's none guys. How did that happen? What? How did he dodge that? Okay, I'm gonna need this tackle. Put that on Q. Q is gonna... Get me out of here, dude! This is perk earned temper. I don't know what it does. Give me a second to regroup. Give me a second to get my damn sea legs back. Give me a second to eat this fucking chicken. I'm going back in there, okay? I'm back. I'm still back. You elbow drop me. Strike priority? For who? For whom? I don't know. I got steam coming out of my damn ears. Can somebody tell me what the steam perk is? I don't want it. You jumping? I'm tackling you then. What? 69 damage though. Hard to be mad at that. Okay. Get our sea legs back. Slide down the wall. Get your superstar juice. Climb back up the wall. Get your superstar juice. Keep your stam, though. Steam from ears equals temper. Okay, yeah, but what does it do? That's my follow-up question, is what the hell it be doing? Give me some of this, please. More damage after when you're in fight. When you're in a fight. On hit, you do more damage. Hello, big chicken! My big chicken! They must be almost dead. Yes! I forgot to run the casino, though. Okay, we don't need to go double tackle. But we did. I hear ya. You want to fight me? I'm super mode double tackle, and you want to fight me? Okay. That man is naked. I stole his clothes. That's what you get for losing to me. You get your clothes stolen. My theoretical points if you remembered to run the casino. True. True! True! I'm insane! I'm not insane anymore. That's kind of bad for me. We should go super mode on this fool now. Oh, my comeback was that. No! Please tell me you're close to death. Oh my god. I got... I can't be mad because that's how I got a kill in the first place. But like, to just get elbow drop third partied out of nowhere, instant killed, that hurts, man. That's gotta hurt. And I had a big chicken in my damn pocket. It's wacky like that. You gotta, instead of getting mad, you gotta just enjoy life, I think. Save that chicken for the next game. It was a fun round. My two cents, though, Qs should be faster. Even if that means more bots, Qs should be faster. Like, there's nothing like when you die, having to watch the people that killed you stunt on your corpse for 60 full seconds. Just add, give me, put me in the bot games, please. Are you going to try out Goku in Fortnite? I don't think I will. I love the idea of it. I think the idea is better than the execution. By which I mean, I'm not saying Goku in Fortnite is not executed well. I'm saying I think that the idea of me landing the Kamehameha and then dropping a gritty on the corpse in the final circle, it sounds very funny, but the hours that it would take for me to get to that point are probably not justifying the clip that would be created in the end. And it's been done, it's true. I like to do things that have never been done before, like coming 26th out of 40 in Rumbleverse and then waiting 100 seconds even for my next match to start. Okay. Give me my mouse pointer, Iron Galaxy. How many KOs will we get? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5+, okay? I gotta say, the value bet there has to be 5+, because it covers so many numbers. It covers 5 to 39. Get shredded. Holy cow. Unblockable. You're breaking my vending machine? Hey, Mushroom Man. I've seen you in every game we've played so far. Trying not to take that personally. Trying not to clash you. Trying to let you get hit by an unblockable and then save you from said unblockable. Someone war chested on 5. Yo, but imagine though. Where's my guy? I need to use numpad 5 to recenter the camera. I'm landing in the Hollywood Hills. I'm landing outside of the circle and disappointing all of my believers. There's lots of heavy hitters in today's game. Immediate learning. We're in for a treat. Immediate learning. Some immediate juice. Hello, I see you. That's fine. We got 2 moves already. We got to fight this guy. Hello. Where is he? There he is. We got to get him. What a hit. Where you going, dude? He's leaving. Is he leaving? Is anybody leaving? Would you like to 1v1 me? I gotcha. Vicious mist. We clashed. I would like to vicious mist you. I'm actually stupid. I would like to run and vicious mist you. We're both just spamming on blockables, man. I gotta try to get a kill though. How? How do these miss? I know there's a mailbox weapon there. We're all spamming. Chicken me. Drink the juice. Don't get elbow dropped. Drink the juice, walk away. There's gonna be great third party opportunities in here. One little stam me. One little chicken me. He's so smart. You seeing this? Okay, remember, your poison, your vicious mist is unblockable. Oh, what the fuck? Put it away. He went superstar mode, right? Run. He's in superstar mode. I don't want to fuck with that. I'm poison misted you. I'm out of here. Until your superstar mode is done, I'm gone, man. Just kidding. I'm drop kicking someone in the face and running a little bit and trying to get my own superstar mode up. Big whiff. I'm shooting poison mist at you and following up with a devastating unblockable. I'm leaving you in the bush because I couldn't see you. You put a strike priority on that? Superstar's ready. Oh, we got to use it immediately. And then they're in here. They're in here. They're not in here. Run up. This should do it. Please, for the believers. There's a KO in there. Not on me. That's all I ask. It's not on me. A little poison mist, a little javelin tackle. These are the kind of moves that put Gravital City on the map. Get ready for it. Get ready. No, strike priority. No, there was super. I'm dead, but we got one. That's better than usual for me, okay? That's better than usual. I didn't anticipate that they would have superstar mode. Fair enough, fair enough. Pay out the one believers. How'd we do it? 31% said one kill. I wonder how close we got them when we did our power, our superpower bomb on top of the group. I thought we were gonna get like a, oh, we're close to the dab emote. One believer is a doubter. Dude, for me to have a 1-1 KDR in any form of battle royale as like a man with a child, I need that. I'm happy with that. I almost got two as well. That was like a 1.x. Can we get a casino for Q time? Hold on. Here's a casino. When the numbers flag a little bit, you tweet something. What the hell? Save tweet? What do you, is a tweet? Your draft was saved with nothing in it. What the hell? What the H asterisk LL? They made a WWE. They made a pro wrestling battle royale for freaking free? You know what I should have said in the tweet? I should have said free to all viewers. Viewers can play for free, and then people would click on it. And here's the thing, everyone could play for free, but viewers could also play for free. Did I run the casino again? Am I stupid? No, I didn't run it. Okay, those are not mutually exclusive questions. Why does it say, by the way, new record, even when it's not a new record? ...2,000 damage is not a new record. I had 6,000 damage once. What the hell is going on here? This is a damn massacre. A little power priority. A little power priority for you. Get smacked. I should be good at this because, as you all know, I'm extremely good at fighting games. Oh! Never mind. Belief is 2+. Dude, honestly, belief is anything above 0 for me. I'm not offended by someone who bets on one kill. I'm not offended by anyone who bets on 0. I mean, I've also seen myself play. I can understand why you would feel that way. I would like to land on that. Okay, never mind. I missed my window. Let's land on top of this guy right here. Look at this. Swerve me. Little super cyclone. Very familiar with how to use the super cyclone to maximum efficiency. Okay. Not my finest move there, but that's okay. Almost made it up to the top. You know what? This just gives us time to get more juice on the climb. Okay. Maybe recover some stam real quick. A little higher. A little faster. Hello, I see you. Coward. Can't blame you. I mean, if you've seen the kind of devastating hits I've been putting out, I can't really blame you for being scared of me, but... Climb me. Climb me. Great Izuna drop, or the Great Izuna drop. I don't know about you guys. The second one sounds a little better to me. It's nice to be able to go out of the circle for a damn second. Omega uppercut. I don't know what the hell any of that means. It's a it's so sad, dude. It's a strike move. It's yellow. Like everything is if you're a Coldplay song. Hello. You want a slice? You want the whole damn pie? You want a corner or a side? I'm super cycloning. I'm being knocked out of the circle. I'm getting up. I'm running away. I'm getting hit with a stop sign in my face. I'm just running away for a brief moment because it's popping the fuck off over there. And I'm taking some cool guy juice. I'm gonna try to get some blue and then get back in there. Hello. You left your plastic bat behind. Those might have been easy KOs. Yeah, or they might have killed me, I suppose. It's the two different ways that could have gone. Doubters licking their lips. Lick this. You just wait till I get to superstar mode. Just a few... How? Okay, good hit. I'm still very killable. I'm still there. Oh, no, I'm not because I'm in superstar mode. How about that?
They're sending a message to everyone around them right now.
How about that?
Stay out of my way.
I literally just pressed E. I had no idea what was happening. I was very scared. I do like that I'm getting my HP back. I do appreciate that. I thought about going for some more aggression, but I figured it might be better to just get some HP. Get some juice for the future. Could use some real juice, though. Any real juice? Any genuine juice? Oh, no. Oh, no! See ya. The third party. I can hear him going at it, man. That guy needs some help, man. Fortunately for you, I am out of here. It's Crate City in here. We need the damage, but we need a chicken more. They're doing elbow drops off the damn ceiling. Drink me. Beneath the milky twilight. Whoa, Crate City. Okay, got a quick chair in my pocket, and the other one's holding the piano. Another chair in my pocket. Vicious is invulnerable. I just on the two floors ago, I decided I didn't want yellow juice. This floor, I'm like, give me some yellow juice. I've never seen such... Oh! Okay, I knew that was coming. I didn't know what to do about it. My superstar's not ready. I gotta go. He's chasing. Oh! No! No, you piece of crap! I did exactly what I needed to do in order to buy myself some time. I'm telling you, Apollo cannot play this. He'll lose his mind. When he gets a one-up on somebody, pay out the one believers, by the way, and then gets third-partied every single time, he couldn't handle it. I can barely handle it, and I love third parties. Mix in triangle to your combos. I don't have a triangle button on my keyboard. I guess like a V is kind of like a triangle. It's just missing a side. There's the up carrot. A is not a triangle. Shit has like eight sides. M1, M1, middle mouse. M1, M1, middle mouse. Okay. My arrow keys are not triangles either. M1, M1, middle mouse. It does, look, it has one side, two sides. So I'm starting from the top and going counterclockwise. Top left corner. One side takes us to the bottom of the A. One more side that's two sides takes us to the base of the left foot. Then the third side takes us up to the right, to the left knee. Then we go across the skirt. That's four sides. Five sides, base of the right foot. Six sides, outside edge of the right foot. Seven sides, top of the right side of the A. It's seven to eight sides because you could also, you could have them meet at a point or you could have them do a little flat thing at the top. That's seven to eight sides. I just counted them. I'm not splitting single sides into two. Not in the slightest. Go look at it. Go check it out for yourself. Does Chad know how sides work? That's what I'm saying, man. First, they're, you know what? We're lucky an A doesn't show up on their table. They'll probably salt it before they count the sides. Right, right. Casino, casino, casino. Start a prediction. Quick casino. How many KOs will I get? Happy to pay out the pseudo-believers a couple times. Hey, relax. That's my move. That's my move. Okay, I triple tap that one. That's, and then you launch them, and I don't know what you do after the launch. Maybe you can hit them with an unblockable before they land. You ever devote 60% of your stream to a game where you know the VODs are going to die on YouTube? Ah, whatever. It's that Friday feeling. I know it's Thursday, but it's been feeling like a Friday for whatever reason. Just one of those days. Damage juice? Leg juice? AKA Peloton smoothie? I see. I'm not even worried about you yet. I would like to get a book, if possible. Second Peloton smoothie. That's a little much for me. I'm a little over Peloton on this one. I think. Red crates in the parking garage. Two books. Look at that. We got an Izuna drop. And a bionic uppercut is high priority. I love that for me. And are you seeing how much red juice we got? Three red juice already is highly positive. If I could just get to the top of the roof. Little folding chair. Put that in your back pocket. A little four-piece. Give me a blue to replace my Izuna drop, please. That's a volley dive. Don't know what the hell that means. A little green juice. Never hurt anybody. The cold never bothered me anyway. Put that in your back pocket. Put that in your three slot. A little baseball bat in here. We'll put that on our four slot. Now, if you run into trouble, just hit a number. Honestly, I'm willing to replace my green baseball bat with another chicken. Or I can just hold this for a minute, I suppose. That's also valid. We should fight somebody. Someone was coming for me there. Don't need any more yellow juice. Fighting? Fighting? I don't want to run in there because I'll run out of stam. Okay, here's what we do. Initiate with that. Great play. High priority. Saw that shit coming, huh? Okay. All right. Bad start. I haven't had the ability to act in quite some time. I've launched you into the sky. Yeah, do it, do it. Why? There's another person, you piece of crap! I'm upset. George is upset. Okay, we pay out the zeros. I honestly, I'm a little bit offended by that. There was another person. They just went. I don't think they were stream sniping. Thanks for you coming. What a name. We did smash more crates than we've ever smashed before, though. Okay, I'm actually... No, I'm back on the other side now, where I'm like, maybe this game's a little ass. When I get one kill, I'm like, this game's pretty good. When I get five kills, I'm like, this is game of the year. When I get zero kills, and then I have to wait 100 seconds, followed by another 100 seconds to get into another game to die instantly, I'm like, wait a minute, maybe it's ass. It's like Schrodinger's ass. It's the Tarkov problem. I don't want to be a Tarkov hater baselessly, okay? Just like Tarkov living rent-free in my head forever. I don't even have fun when I'm doing well in Tarkov. I don't find any... Nothing in the experience is enjoyable to me. Except, like, the 10 seconds when you're X-filling, I get a little bit of, like, the heart rate rises a little bit. But when I'm, like, shooting people in the game, I'm not excited. Come on, it's not one of the worst games ever played. I honestly, the Tarkov, I want to say is an easy fix, because that's a little bit insane. But, hold on, let me send this fool off the edge. If the queue times were not, like, 15 minutes, or, like, at best, like, 5 minutes, which is still too long, IMO, that would go a long way towards making the game not so bad. For me. Okay, start the prediction. Like, they're actually good now? I don't know, because I watched people play. I don't think it's... I mean, I'm complaining about a 100-second queue time. Like, I've completely forgotten how to be a boomer. Beautiful shot, by the way. But, like, even, like, a 3-minute queue time when there's, like, 500,000 active players or whatever just seems insane to me. Average is 3 minutes. I get that it's a different kind of game, but, like, it's 3 minutes even is, like, it strikes me as a lot, man. It's better than it used to be if it's an average of 3 minutes. Welcome to the show. Juice me. Move me. I would like to grab this chicken too. I don't know what the hell I'm going to do with a good Azuna drop. Hello. Okay. Kind of a sus elbow. Nice try. Oh, that's good damage. That was not smart. Gave him an easy window. Now we know. Okay, I up against the wall. Don't know what's happening. I don't want to do a wake-up attack anymore. It gives him way too big of a window. This guy's just better than me. Okay, wake-up attack, get killed. Yep, okay, smart. Really good move. That's gonna hurt. I'm dead. How can the queue be so long? We actually have to end the submissions and cancel the casino. Because there's still arbitrage. How can the queue be so long when I'm placed with people that are better than me? You gotta block? Here's the problem. When I click the wake up attack button reflexively. If they block the wake up attack, then they get a window to do another combo on you. So I need to get up without attacking sometimes. We learned a lot there. It's unfortunate we got placed against somebody who knew exactly what we were doing. This, honestly, I'm now back like 2 months ago mode, where I'm like, actually, maybe it's ass. It's very impolite. It's not fair, but we're so spoiled. Like, I would so much rather have a game full of bots than have to wait 70 seconds or 3 minutes for a match. Zoms is chock full of bots, but you're never not playing. And that's what I want out of video games. I don't want a video game that matches me against, you know, players. Players are better than me most of the time. I just want to constantly be pressing the buttons. Okay, I don't really know what's happening there. No, we're going to give it another 30 minutes. And then if we manage a win, we'll play it a bunch. And if we don't manage a win, we'll never play it again. Peak Zoomer mindset, but I agree. Okay, so it's bad to be a Zoomer. It's bad to be a Boomer. Anytime I say anything related to being a Millennial, people just call me a Boomer. So what generation is it acceptable to be? None, right? We're on none? Existence is pain. That's where we're at. Just be vapor. Okay, don't die immediately here. Basically, you want to play single-player games. No, I want to engage in combat against like 10 bots, and then if I beat the 10 bots, I want to face the other champion on Earth who beat 10 bots. That's basically my dream. Well, I would rather face humans, but not at the expense of queue times. You can call this a brain-dead take if you want. But I would rather have, like, if this was played up and they were, like, shorter queue times, less humans, I would be, like, shorter queue times, less humans for sure. Just play a fighting game. Don't be ridiculous. Not every comment is an invitation to find a solution for a problem. I mean, I gotta fill, like, 5 hours of time a day. A lot of it is just mindless dialogue, quite frankly. But play a fighting game. I mean, that's just an insane comment. So PvP, but no battle royale. I'm just... Stop, okay? I don't want to break the... Like, pierce the veil. You're taking it too seriously. It's all about the queue times. That's the only thing that matters. I stand by the idea there should be a queue for only adults. And now there should be a sub queue for adults with children. And then if I lost there, I'd be like, okay, let me volunteer to play at the seniors' home. And if I lost there, I don't know what I would do, honestly. Hello. Don't wake up. Yeah, don't wake up attack. Okay, unblockable. Okay, I understand. Don't wake up attack, though. Are you going to hit me with another unblockable? Or am I going to run at you with one of those? And then hit you with one of these? And then choke slam you? So you got a little strike priority. That's fine. Then we're not going to do wake up attack. Okay, really good attack, honestly. Okay, you got me with the unblockable. That's honestly well played. That one I didn't see coming. Of course you want to kill me with an elbow drop. Got my ass kicked. Please, Twitter.com. First off, let me get in the queue because it takes 100 seconds. I'm playing against Fallen Priest. They got 1-3 in their name. Okay, can I... Just give me a second here. At Rumbleverse. Let's give it a moment. Hey, can you add a queue for people who are ass at the game, please? I'm getting crapped on nonstop by 12-year-olds with leet speak names. I need a queue for streamers / people who don't leave their dishes in the sink overnight. Is Rumbleverse there at? I gotta check, okay? At Rumbleverse. Okay, tweet that. Is this a Dan tweet? No, because then I would have X'd out. That's not a toxic tweet. It's not toxic to Rumbleverse. It's toxic to the people who are beating me in the game. I'm asking for an easy mode. By the way, did the casino run? We got 0 KOs. Let's pay that out. Star prediction. How many KOs will we get? I do. I feel like I've normally the way that a skill-based matchmaking game starts, you get way overconfident thinking you're amazing because you largely play against bots. Then skill-based matchmaking kicks in and you're playing largely against people who are better than you, and then you lose your enjoyment in the game because you start to lose. We didn't even have the period of with the bots. Wait, skill-based matchmaking kicked in and now I'm going up against Billy the Kid, where like the has a 3 in it and kid has a 1 in it. Drop me. I didn't even get my honeymoon period. Casino, casino. I promise you the casino is running as you speak, you degenerates. Okay. You know what? Drop me in the Hollywood Hills. I mean, I understand. It's not even just about losing. It's about feeling like I have a chance. And for the last two games, I've just been beaten by people who are just... I mean, it's no disrespect. They're just a lot better than me. One of these, one of these. Okay. Definitely take one of those with me. Casino's not running. I promise you, good sir, the casino has run. Or it could even be over by now. It might have already finished. Come on, there's got to be some bots, man. I'm just confused about that one. That's fine. Confusion happens all the time. I would have thought that shot would have landed. That's just my two cents. I only one-pieced him. Check this out, then. Nope! No! Oh! And we use the car. Oh, baby. Hit him with the throw real quick. Just kidding. That was dumb. Where are you going? Where are you going? There's no way you have Stam. You've been getting your butt kicked. Why would you try that? Finally. Finally. No disrespect. Even though this is a disrespectful comment. We actually fought someone worse than us. That's... I know there's probably not many that are online right now, so I really appreciate what you've done for me. I don't know what I was thinking. Hold on, did I get it? Did they add the ass cue? Am I surrounded by other ass gamers? Did it happen? My superstar mode is ready. I'm not going to use it yet. You can poison me all you like, honestly. Okay, good unblockable. Now I'm going to use it. Oh! Uh-oh! Uh-oh! How are you not dead? How are you not dead?
I hope they can keep this match going.
How is this person not dead? Okay, they died? I don't know if I should be a... Eat the chickens, dude. Eat the chickens. Hello. Gonna eat the chickens real quick. Block. Oh, I was... Oh, it was unblockable anyway. No. Dude, don't. Dude. Are you kidding me? We're doing it together now. That's not even their fault. We're just both. Please, please. I guess we'll just wait till the circle kills us. Let's see the replies to that tweet really quick, I guess. He's live tweeting, I'm war chesting, scrub quotes X. Is there any way we could get out of this? I mean, we have to refund. Like, we got one kill. But we could have gotten more. We don't know. We have to refund it. The game has not resolved. You could just pay out one. That's not fair to the people who bet a 2+. Can you save us? I beg you, brother, don't get close to the wall. What? He was taunting. Do not go in there. Hello? Hello? Green, come save us, please. Yellow, come save us. Can you drop an elbow on us or something? You can laugh all you want. I actually feel like I'm moving a little bit closer to being outside. Like, I feel like my chin's getting a little closer to the... Look, it's coming out, dude! It's hard to tell. You're slurping copium. What do you think about, like... I mean, we're just praying with the circle at this point. This is the greatest entertainment. I think if I get out first, here's what I do. I elbow drop this guy to reset his hitbox, and then I go... And then I give him a wave, and we go our separate ways. I'm pressing directions. Look, dude, my dude's almost out! Look, he's almost out, man! And he's back in. Come on. Oh, dude, we're still alive. The circle's still here. Any devs in the chat? Yeah, could we get a quick re-instancing? VOD watchers, skip 10 minutes, please. Whoa, save us! Brother! Can you help us out? No, maybe just... Oh! Thank you! Thank you, sir! A gentleman and a scholar. Holy cow. The ring's closing in. The contestants had better stay inside. I don't have any loot. I guess I should not complain considering the circumstance we just came through. Or just came from, I should say. Loot this. Oh shit. My superstar's ready. I gotta go. Anything's possible. I gotta chase you down. No! Oh! Three consecutive elbow drops? Surely not four consecutive elbow drops? I'm just elbow dropping. Don't even try it. I'm ill-tempered. They died! They sacked themselves outside of the circle! I'm sorry to tell, like, the super believers. That's one HP. Who will be the victor of this explosive competition? I needed that move, like, desperately. Oh, no. My superstar! I'm coming back! I'm coming back and I'm getting the move. I threw a book. Diamond Crusher. They see me. Big hit, big hit. I'm dead. I swear to you, I right-clicked as the animation was taking place. I thought that was going to be a perfect parry. Did not work. We got one kill. We still got one kill, but at least a merciful person saved us, and the one betters can be paid out now. Two got robbed a little bit. I do think two got robbed. I would agree with you on that one. I love that. I love that ambush. I would love for you to get the kill. Fall Guys time? No, with 29 minutes remaining, 26 minutes remaining. Enjoy it. It's the last 26 minutes of Rumbleverse you're going to see. You don't pivot on 26 minutes unless you're pivoting to Zoms. I don't think it's ass. My honest take is that I think it's good, but it's obvious, and this makes sense given that it's Iron Galaxy. It's built with fighting game mechanics at its core, which are not my strong suit for sure. So this is like when Pokemon Unite came out. Except instead of being the person farming 10-year-old kids who have never played a MOBA before, I am the guy getting farmed. Because I don't know what a full focus attack dash cancel is, and I don't know what a mix-up is, and I'm just doing basic attacks over and over, and you know, so on and so forth. So I throw that as a positive, that I don't... The game has some positive things going on for it that me, as a fighting game neophyte, may not fully understand. I'm not afraid of heights. You should be deceased for sure. Well, take one of these. The atomic elbow miss. It looks cool when it works, though. Overdue for a fighting game arc? No, like, definitely not. Again, what an insane take. It's madness. There was 10 years ago, I bought Super Street Fighter 4 Arcade in a Steam sale and said, maybe I'll try to get good at this. Watched like 10 hours of videos, went to the damn training lab, learned how to do these like incredible moves as Sakura, went online, lost like literally like 40 games in a row, and was like, what am I doing with my time? I feel like you gotta start like learning that shit when you're 8 years old, otherwise like you're always starting from behind. But then people say like insane shit to you. Yeah, you're probably gonna lose about your first 250 games, but then after that is when it starts to really be fun. Okay, sure. Unfortunately, I don't really have that kind of time nor desire right now, and that's kind of like two non-starters for me. Okay, super choke slam. Super stam juice. Didn't you have a Mortal Kombat arc? Yeah, for like, I don't know, like 7 or 8 minutes. It hit. Hi, guys. Oh, you both turned to fight me instantly, huh? Never mind. I'm just letting you go at it. How do you like it? How do you like it? Wow, they're squeezed together closer than if they were flying to. Okay, we're clashing. Okay, you're unblockableing me. Hey, big man. I could really use your help on this one. Don't hit me. I don't deserve it. I'm just trying to leave, dude. Oh my god, it's a damn massacre out here. Get me out. Leg juice. Okay, I'll take a zero on that one. Pay out the zeros. Where's the audio? I all tabbed to pay out the doubters as soon as I lost. This seems like a lot of fun. I mean, look at this. I feel bad for Major IQ. What are they supposed to do when going up against something like this? They're playing against a damn pro. They got the battle pass. Check this game out in a year. You don't understand the gaming industry. There's like four games in history that have come back from Oblivion at launch. Not that this is doing badly, but at least in terms of like, hey, you didn't like it a year ago? Check it out. Rainbow Six Siege is back. Check it out in a year when all the people that are doing really well right now have a year experience. Jump in and get fucking perfected by every single player that's still in the damn game. I don't think so, man. That's not a knock on Siege or No Man's Sky, the two games that escaped it. I'm not saying it. People are putting toxic words in my mouth. I'm saying, like, I think the game is good. I'm getting destroyed. I'm not having fun as a result of that. It's not the game's fault. People are like, you're right. It'll be dead in a year. That's not what I'm saying. Don't make me into a toxic streamer. I'm not one of those streamers. I die in a game that 500 people made, and I go, bro, the sound in this game is so bad. In real life, if you were wearing full tag gear and walking on concrete, it wouldn't sound like tuk, 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 tuk. It would sound like this. I'm not one of those guys. You were calling the game ass? No, the game is great. My experience with it is ass. It's kind of like how I feel about biopics. Like, hey, The Finest Hour. Yeah, I bet it's a great movie. I bet Gary Oldman has a fantastic turn as Sir Winston Churchill, but I'd rather be watching Crank 2 High Voltage right now. Or you could just put me against bots so I could be good. What about Sap? You used to be godly, now you're not that good, you still like it? Are you... I feel like I'm the first human interaction you've had. Sorry. Not to be, like, insanely rude. People are complicated, inconsistent. You argue like that with real people? Yesterday you wanted sushi, today you want pizza? I don't get it. Like, people, there's a lot of different data points here. This isn't the Eddie Redmayne movie, The Theory of Everything, okay? Are you leaving? What's happening here? You're blocking me? You've blocked me and then followed with an unblockable? That means I'm in a lot of trouble. Yeah, that means you're gonna kill me. Okay, yeah, you followed up with exactly the right move. Okay, that's perfect. Okay, just knock me off the edge and I'll just be killed really quick. If you don't mind, here comes the elbow drop. I'm alive. That's insane to me. Live long enough for the bets to pay out at least. Crates can save our lives. Can you grab this, please? Okay, we got an elbow drop, endless regen. We got a regular chicken. We got some red juice. That's not so bad. I respectfully put 4K on zero. It's my life's mission to make you regret this, but I have to be honest, I don't think you will. I think you should save the juices. Chat, just tell him, okay? Like, don't make, because when I respond to the, I cherry picked a comment that made no sense out of chat to make it seem like I have a stronger arguing position. Okay, what is this? Ruby Crusher. We got a super kick and a super duper kick. Let's put it there. Okay, let's put it there. We don't need two kicks. I thought you were a crate. You're just like a blue thing. The reason you don't save the juice is a passive stat increase. So there's no benefit to juice saving as far as I can tell. I could be wrong. Oh, this the blue, like the stamina juices. Okay, I understand. That's my nomenclatural issue. Okay, let me get one of these. Let's not call these juices anymore. Let's call these slurp vessels. I don't want any more yellow juice. I want maybe a couple greens, and I want a couple greens and a red or two. Really hit the spot right now. You get an Omega uppercut. It's a high priority chargeable. I'll put that on instead of a super kick. I'd love a chicken, man. Let me tell you, I would love a chicken right now. Ooh, me and who?
There goes the ring. More and more of the island is now off.
Little red juice. A little skyrocket chargeable traversable, replace my blue. And we need perks. We need perks. We need perks. We need perks. We're not even close to a perk. We need perks. And I'm not talking about Percocet Molly Percocet. Honestly, the smoothest movement I've had in this game so far. Maybe this is the one. Don't want it. Don't want it. Want the stars, though. It's efficiency. Let's get rid of this this juice we don't need. Hello, hello. Ready for this? You ready for this? I'm throwing juice at people. I don't know what's happening. I'm up in the damn air. I'm leaving. I can't handle this. You guys still going at it? Or are you? Or are you? Big swings. Big swings. Get that superpower. They got their own superstar power. I'm going up. Horrible, horrible play. Horrible play. I did nothing. I've my stamina's broken. I'm in superstar mode. He just used his superstar. We should be fine. Don't grab me and throw me into the wall when I got super mode. Don't hurt me when I'm just mashing buttons. Okay, I needed that. Then collateral damage, please. Thank you. There's one KO. Then we're eating. Whoa, no, we're not eating. I just want my chicken. See you in hell. Why? Get me out of here. Chicken me? Big chicken? Okay, that sucked. But we did get a KO, as requested. Watch this shit right here. You ready for this? See you in hell. I'm leaving. That did 731 damage. We fucked up somebody's life for sure. And then run that shit right back. I need more distance. Oh. Sorry, get your stam back. Any crates over here? Not really. Okay, we need to get set up. We need a tall building. Hello. I don't really have a problem with you. Honestly, you're cool in my book. As long as you don't interrupt my skyscraper attack. Give me the crate first, though, because we could get some chicken support. Please, please, please. Big chicken. No! I'm dead! Actually a hilarious death. I can't even be mad. I drops 19. The comedic timing. Can I just see how many eliminations I got so I can pay out the fucking casino? Can I page down? One elimination, okay. I just wanted to do one more skyscraper death bomb, man. It's a good clip. Slash marker. Rumbleverse.